Even duct tape can't fix stupid. If General Milley had these communications with the Communist Party of China, he's a smoked turkey, and he ought to be. If General Milley had these communications with the Communist Party of China, and if in the future he wishes to comment on America's national security, he should raise his hand and put it over his mouth.